The Scranton Police Department is searching for the owner or occupant of this car right there on your screen in connection to a deadly shooting in Scranton. That shooting was April 9th at the intersection of Providence Road and Ravin Street. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.